Okay, we've got elephant number five with Rocket Salamander, Poplar, on your mark, get set, duel. Pressured Planet Wraithsoth and Wanted, Seeker of Sinful Spoils. Activate the Wanted in draw step. Grab the Diabelle Star. On your mark, it's a duel. That gets you Jet Synchron. Oh, wow, that's so dumb. Planet, grab Unicorn. All right, summon Unicorn, Unicorn effect. Adding Birth. God. Penis, Planet, Gaysaw. Thanks, Peeps. Peeps is another classic. Diabelle sending the field spell. We get to set ourselves original Sinful Spoils. Activate the Sinful. Sending the Unicorn because we can summon it back with the Birth. Wow, I hate you. Summon back, or grab the Poplar. Poplar effect, summon off the Snake Eye Ash. We still have our normal summon, by the way. Still haven't used it. Activate Divine Temple of the Snake Eye. Setting the Flamberge. Go Mighty Striker. Mighty Striker adding a TG Spell Trap. Poplar in the back row. Go grab All Clear.
All Clear.
All Clear here. Popping Rocket Salamander. Grab Screw Serpent. All Clear. Summon the Screw Serpent. Summon back the Rocket Salamander. All right, but the Big Dipper. I'm in. I'm so in. Excel Synchron, okay. Effect. Revolution Synchron into Septentrion. Oh my god. Oak my god. Flamberge, summon back. Okay. IP. Summon Mighty Striker. Polari again. Revolution Synchron. Sending the Unicorn summon in itself. Activate Birth. Oh my god. Summon Unicorn back. We have two Unicorns to grave. Synchro. No. No. What are you doing? What? Praying Mantis. Target it itself and summon Ursaric to Grand Chariot. Praying Mantis. Special summon a Baby Mantis token. Look at this Baby Mantis. Okay, put back draw. Link off. Elf. Pass. Maxi and draw. Okay. Sure. Pistina! Pistina! Pictina! Crystal God! Activates the Battle of the Bad. Ursartix versus Tistina! Your Tistina, your Crystal God is mine. What the? Give it back. Give it back to me. No! We birched it. I birched it. Summon Flamberge. Okay. Take the Flamberge. Elf, put it back into the spell and trap zone. Tribute summon for Tainted. Oh my god. I grabbed the guy ass. What the scallop? What is this guy? Return of the Sistina? The divinity that defies darkness. The Hound. Sentinel, special summon. Hound effect, pop itself, grab breath. Activate breath of the Sistina. Flip him. Play of the Sistina. Special summon the Sistina from your hand or graveyard in defense. Summon back Crystal God. Flip him! Flip him! Oh my god! Can't we send them? Is this card you control destroyed by Oh, well, okay. Zeus. Oh, only on special summon. Sends only on summon. I see. Got it. All right, summon the Mega... What did you draw? Megatannis? Jesus. Ursarctic Snake Eyes. TG. TG or Sarctic Snake Eyes. The worst deck I've ever seen. I love this. That does make Barret. All right. Wanted here. Mega, what? There's Diabelle. Diabelle here. Poplar. Battle of the bad. Epic one. That's a good one. Jesus. All right, we've got Prince in the Duelist Cup. Now, this is a classic Prince moment. Druid Swarm, Lubellion, Runic Tip, Flashing Fire, and Duality. I'm in. Runic, but with Duality is based. 40 cards versus our opponent's 43. Start off with Abyssal Lubellion. Oops, there we go. Oh, it's Prince. It's a picture of Prince. I'm going to grab the fountain off the tip. Oh, it's Sword Soul. Okay. Adhara banished. Some of the Jerry. We'll go fountain here to draw. Oh, incredible. This is like really good. We have the duality to set. We have tip, droplet. Really good. I'm going to start off with the Imperm. We'll go Runic Tip. Chain here, add a runic card. I don't think we care about Jerry being Emperor, I'm gonna be honest with you. Jerry being Emperor doesn't do anything. I guess it technically does. Now Jerry can be destroyed by card effects. Okay. Okay, we'll go duality on two here. Not that it matters. Okay, we're not maxing. No! 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 No, the draw! Oh, no. No, don't do it. Awesome. No, come on. Please. I would never play Yu-Gi-Oh again. I would never pick up the computer. I would never touch this game ever again. I would uninstall. I would sell everything. I'd put a Facebook post saying, selling my bulk. If you guys want it, take it. I am never playing this game again. Oh, wow. We got Blazero, Blaze, Havnish, Sheer, and Scream, Needlebug Nest, the original tier combo, Trap Trick, 60 cards versus our opponent's 45. You know, we talked about playing Needlebug Nest when tier first came out. We were like, it's got to be good, right? It's like a plus a million. Oh my God. You milled, how much was this? You milled three, and you milled Rhino, Rise to full height. Trigger the scream here off the summon. Fuse here. Okay, we're not triggering Rhino because we don't have a card to trigger it with. Kid Kalos here. Oh. Hell should all and Morella. Oh. Alright. Oh, Tier Lumen's Cash Tira. Send the top two. Oh, nice one. A Keldo and Crime. Epic. Summon back the Tier Lumen's Cash Tira. We get a mill eight. Feel great. Oh my God. Rainbow Bridge. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. Stop cooking, please. I'm begging you. Holy. Suliek, Rollback. The Tortoise. for the field spell. Rukulos. I guess we can't do it. Rollback here. Needlebug! So based. Rollback for Needlebug Nest. That's awesome. Trivet Karma here. Worth it. Worth it. You will win. Adding planet. 4K for mill 5. Grab Rhino. Activate planet. Grab Rhino again.
Normal Rhino Heart. Send Sheeran.
Redoer. We need the Sheeran to fuse, man. Next turn, at least. Standby Needlebug. Double Backjack. This list does smell like Farfa. We got Backjack in the graveyard. Night Sword Serpent on 3. Backjack on 4. Maxi on 5. Pretty good. Some of the Serpent. Meta Noise. Grab back the Sheeran. Winda. Oh, God. We're Winda locking people. All right. Scream here, Mill. Beast. Draw. Redoer. Oh, my God. Okay. Jesus Christ. Relax. Relájate. All right. Send them. Jesus. That's Drago. Dude! What did you discard? You discarded Needlebug. It's the mirror. It's the mirror. It's the mirror's mirror. It's the freaking mirror. They're going to Needlebug Nest. That's awesome. Trap Trick. Morella. Bryceful Height on the Serpent. This is so good. It's crazy how good Rise to Full Light is sometimes. You're banishing Miscus for Trap Trick. You're so based. Oh my God, Rollback Mill. Oh, the problem is we have both our shufflers, which is just like devastating for the opponent. And they didn't mill any shufflers. They're gonna go Sheeran here. Yeah, we're gonna shuffler all of this. I mean, except Hollow. We don't care about that. We're gonna go Miscus here on 4. They're going to go Dragos to Pelia on 5 for the Rukulos. Oh, we're not going to Shuffler. Okay. We're letting everything happen. I'm pretty sure we have Shuffler. So yeah, we have Mudora. Sheeran here to fuse. Okay. That's Kaleido. Okay. Kaleido here. Putting back the Rukulos. We get to pop. The Rhino gets summoned back. But that's where we Keldo. Love it. Put that back. Put that rollback back. I do not want that engrave again. Get that out of here. Bro! Stop! Please! Dyson! You are so based. Dyson! All right, that's their Winda. Or no, our Winda, I'm sorry. Wow. All right, we'll flip it down. Sheeran here. Pitching, Mill. Rhino hit. Some of the Rhino. Pitching the Soliak here. Rhino 2. I feel like we fused already, though. We still have one Shuffler left. Destrudo here. Special summon. Link off. Cross Sheep. Okay. Oh my God, you're playing this too. Oh my God, for the Vsauce. Oh my goodness, Ass Loud. This is insane. This is the most insane game. All right, some of the Sheeran, Xyz here. Redoer. This is insane. Battle phase. Have they just figured out what Rise to Full Height is? Why did they tag out with... Why did you... Okay. Destrudo here. Mill off of the Backjack. We didn't hit the trap card. Standby Redoer. Havness here. Mill. Did you get one? They got the grief. Okay. Dragon, target the back row. That's going to trigger the call by on Sheeran. I think we should. No, we're going to let it happen. Dragon pop. Mill. Hit our snow. Target Metanoid is going to redo her here to draw. Okay. Main phase one. Roll back. Needlebug! Ariel. You got to force them to snow now. Yep. Okay. Snow summon. Ariel banish. Milling the beast. Five cards left in deck. Snow to target. To Book of Moon. Siliac is now to negate the snow. And we can send the Havness. We can trigger the Havness to fuse. To make Kaleido. Kaleido, put that guy back. Planet pop. That forces the Stapelia. It's funny. This being Book of Moon is like really good for us. Because now we can flip it. And now we can walk in. Owned.
Wow.
What an insane game. What a wild roller coaster. And it's funny because this game could have been even more insane if we got to see Dice It. Wow. What a cool deck. All right, got Xerox, Stovey Torby, Ariana, Lady, Nadir, and Welcome a Labyrinth. Okay. Looking pretty normal. 40 cards versus opponents, 43. A lot of normal games today, I think. I hope. Guess we'll find out. All right, well. It's a decent Ash, but that covers for our Ariana, which gets us Ku Klok. It's pretty good. Got to go Lady here, summon. Now we get to go Ku Klok here. Now we get to go Stovey Torby, sending the welcome. We get to set Big Welcome. Activate the Ku Klok, it gets to summon. Now we get to go Big Welcome. Off of the Ku Klok effect, we get to chain the Lady as well. We get to put the Ku Klok back into our hand as well for next turn. Sending Terrors of the Overroot. Special summoning Lovely. Yeah, this is a disgusting hand. Just an absolute gross one. Lovely here. Stovey Torby. Okay. All normal stuff. Owned. Oh, well. Oh my god. All right, that's Diabelle Star. Effect of Diabelle. Poplar on two. Jesus. Okay. Now we get to put the Poplar in the back row, set ourselves Sinful Spoils Betrayal Silvera. We get to go Lovely here, resetting the welcome. Oh my god. Chaos Angel. Chaos Angel banish. We're going to make Muckraker. Special summoning back. Chaos Angel. Oh my god! Gross! Disgusting! Chill! Soft once! Fenrir, get him. Send that card, set this one. Set that Ash Blossom. Lovely. Pop a card in hand or field. You can do whatever you want. Oh, they're gonna go Sinful Spells of Betrayal here to negate its effects, but we'll go Big Welcome. Oh my god, you're so annoying. Wow. Oh, this is the cooking of a lifetime. The oh my god. Oh my god. you have cooked so hard. Just absolutely demolished this player. Beyond belief. Wow. Wow. Obliterated, as my good buddy Obelisk once said.
Luke Von Karma's videos are usually filmed before a live studio audience. Consider clicking subscribe down below. And if you want to catch us live, head to twitch.tv/LukeVonKarma and follow me there. Thanks for watching.